Welcome back. I am playing Warhammer 40,000 Space Wolf. And we'll move on to the next mission here. Reach the communication device and recover the crate. Gonna go back to our trusty Terminator armor here.
Pardon me, also, I was thinking about the power armor just to switch it up, but the Terminator armor has been working well for us on the Grizzled Veteran difficulty.
Twice slain, do not lose sight of your primary objective in your desire to seek vengeance for Gunnar. I am aware of our goals, Wolf Priest. Nevertheless, we must clear this area of chaos scum to activate the comms device that will show us where the locator beacons are hidden. Once they are destroyed, we can search for the final obelisk without interference from the word bearer's drop pods. Yes, an eagle will be strong enough again to shut the Xenos network down. Then we shall leave this rock, returning with full might of the space wolves to wipe the word bearers from existence. Alright, so where? That's where we need to go. And where is our box? The box is up here. So we gotta go up this way first. I forgot to change the equipment. Yeah, that's probably fine. I guess we'll just give you the bolter to equip for now. Alright, and we'll intern. You can start working on these guys. Now, You can come up this way and throw a grenade in here. And we'll end a turn. Move you up here. And attack here. You can come up here and assist. If I put you down here, one, two, so I get those guys. Not super thrilled with that, but I'm assuming he's gonna just keep attacking the turret here. Oh, crap. Man, there's just so many guys. I was kind of hoping he was going to come more than that. Oh, I can't actually get over there from this way. That's a fake out. Yeah, well, his heals are not working for some reason. to move you here. Then you can use the flamer here. Flame. Yeah, so that worked. Crap. Mistakes were made. Of course, right after I move it. I'm kind of curious if I kill all the enemies, if the mission will automatically end or not. So that is what I'm trying to figure out by killing everybody here. Yep, so the mission does not automatically end. Alright. That's gonna be enemies received. Yeah, let's do that one. Nah, I'm not super excited about either of those. Oh, that could be good. Oh no, that's even better, because I use you in melee a lot. And then let's go back to these guys here. So it was two cells. I'm using you a lot more in melee. Lowers your effort. Or the... Yep, we got that. That's fine. Yep, we like the storm shield. We definitely like that weapon. Since that's a quip, which I didn't realize, let's get rid of that. And then go back over here. Yep, we use you in melee all the time, so let's do that. We never use the landmines. Destroy his armor. Yep, that's fine. Though it deals additional damage if they don't have armor, but that's fine. It's just 32 damage. Causes stun, adds 5 effort each time the card gets a play. Oh, is that what stuns do? They just add effort? Oh, so both of these are equip. Well, I guess we'll do that one instead then. That could potentially be helpful. Alright. So there's our level right now. Oh, looks like our guy's got something to say real quick. The locator beacons are located close to the volcanic highlands. It stands to reason that the last stronghold of the word bearers and the final obelisk will also be close by. Oh, thank you. Very profound. All right, and with that, I think I'll call quits here for the day. Thanks for watching, and I'll continue to upload these videos. Have a great day.